Autism and anxiety.
It begins.
Welcome
more
back.
Oblivion.
I missed the freaking, or was paying attention, whatever. I was like, oh yeah, I'm just gonna run this way. And I was like, oh yeah, that's right. Totally forgot. There's this.
That you're not allowed to use.
Yeah, because of that douchebag. Oh my god. Get back.
Running away from enemies. It seldom works.
It usually works for me.
Never works for me, especially when there's a ladder involved. In fact, almost always when there's a ladder involved, that's the problem. Damn, stamina. You know, I was actually surprised that stamina is like the only thing they didn't change the name of in this game. It's like blood echoes, blood vials, like blood energy. You could have easily done it. Yeah, but health can be considered a form of blood. So that one's, like, at least feasible, where stamina is just, like, it's soul juice.
Really cool news. Samantha is doing the logo for Biokillas, which is Saint and Clep. So that's really dope. She already did the decal version, and she's going to get some free decals and a shirt, etc., etc. And then we're going to get a shout-out, hopefully. And then she's going to do the full logo, not just like a decal one.
We are holding their logo for ransom until they have acknowledged us as a viable source of entertainment. Lord knows I haven't done that yet, but somebody will.
Yeah, so if any of y'all came from Saints profile, I'm sorry, I'm tired. Saints profile, then what up? UPS prop squad. Roof roof. I don't know. I'm tired.
How the kids say hippity hop?
Well, no, a lot of people will make jokes saying that
the rap is dead.
Saint sounds like DMX.
No, never really listened to any of it. So.
Yes, you have. You just...
I meant in my own time. Because I don't pay attention to half the shit you play.
Fucking god. You kill me. Oh. Yeah, I can't summon you. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna... Oh yeah, that's right. Never switch this. Where's the other one? Oh, never mind.
Welcome to the Rush one and only episode we're making tonight, because somebody took till like 8 o'clock to get a hold of me.
Yeah, I've been busy all fucking day.
The one day we were like, hey, we can record this week.
It was weekend. Busy. Weekend. It's only Friday. Calm your tits.
Yeah. God, I hate the weekend.
Ooh. Aha. Help.
Actually, I'm going to start working on the weekend after this whole training thing's done, so that's going to be fun. At least I won't have to be home all day. That'd be nice. Screw you and your way.
This freaking fix the emotion thing. And he's probably mad. He's like, we could have waited for one more person. I'm like, I don't care. Fight the guy and kill him. Get it over with.
Oh, it did bring a second person.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, it just said it has brought someone with a different name. It's something I couldn't read it because people make
it. Yeah, I've had it happen before, but it's extremely rare.
God damn it. I probably got it just before you walked through the fog. And just like, I mean, it had like five other things it was trying to load. Said the bell woman has left and appeared like all at once.
Oh, please. Okay. Yep, there's someone else. Anyone can call me a pussy for not finding this one. I don't care. I killed him by myself. My name, I don't care. Just want him dead.
I can't say much. I've only had like one try on him.
Oh.
And I learned very quickly that the Watcher's beloved axe kind of sucks against this guy.
Yeah, you need to be quick with him.
Yeah, you're about dead.
Luckily, they're keeping him occupied.
I'm actually surprised he hasn't switched yet.
Yeah, he probably will hear him. Oh yeah, that's right, we don't have the blood tin to use that room yet.
What are they using?
Oh shit.
Can't really tell.
One is cosplaying as the chick. Or role-playing as the chick. He's using her weapon and armor and everything. The other one, I'm kind of...
too focused.
Trying not to die. Yeah.
Looks like they're... one of these claws, I think.
Well, no, he's using the katana that I'm trying to get.
Okay, yeah. It looked like he was using the two-handed thing, so...
And he's using the Kanehurst helmet, and I don't recognize... Oh, I know. Yeah, it's like another hunter game.
Shout-outs to you people with the weird names. You have officially appeared on an episode of Autism Anxiety.
Yep, thank you.
Bask in my glory. I am the only one who you must know. I'm the Watcher. I cover my face so you might not see my terrifying visage. And we got a crown. Put that crown on that bitch.
No, that's actually what I have to do.
Oh.
It actually took me forever to figure this out.
Look at that gorgeous face.
Yeah.
I am King Benjamin Franklin Watcher Roosevelt Teddy Theodore Franklin Delano III. Twice removed.
Yeah, it took me forever to figure this out. But yeah, you're supposed to wear the crown.
I actually read that when I was looking up how to beat this guy, so... I would have known.
We got to wear the crown so we can get to the vampire.
I mean, I'd have put the damn crown on anyway, because, fuck, it's a crown on the Watcher. I mean, who wouldn't want the Watcher to wear a glorious crown? However... makes you feel like a lot of people were like, you know what, fuck this thing, I don't care about a crown. So, like, they just didn't do this.
Yeah.
Like, some people just aren't conceited enough, like, the Watcher to slap a crown on
their
head.
Like, after Kim, I was like, there's no way that was it. I was like, there has to be something
else. I mean, hell, even if I didn't know about it, I'd probably put it on just to check the stats on the thing.
It's terrible.
Hey, even so, it's still, like, just equipped to look. The Watcher must hide his nobility.
My favorite covenant, which we talked about... what we're going to do is we're probably going to do a live stream of it. And we're just going... because this one focuses on invading people. So we're going to do a live stream one day of just us invading the living hell out of everybody that we possibly can.
Yep.
Because actually, I think that's how I have to get the katana. I have to get a certain amount of... Steve.
Upgrade the covenant. Like how you always do these things.
Yep.
Or you could just kill her.
I don't remember if... yeah, okay, yeah, there's stuff.
Or get thee gone. She just told you to get
lost. And open summon. Hello.
How dare you stand near my chair? I'm not a beast.
Mm-mm.
Haha, she doesn't give shit about you.
No, hold on. Oops, wrong one.
Which one's right? Maybe you have to use that summons thing.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Yeah, there we go.
How the hell do I smell like a moon? How the fuck have you smelled the moon? It's in the sky.
There are way too many. Kin thing.
There are way too many questions.
Swear oath to the vow of blood.
Where's the option to become the best watcher you can be? You gotta watch them all. Watch him on. Can you imagine what his version of Pokemon would look like? His face alone tells you that there are no end to the horrors that he could amalgamate. I don't care about your path, I just want your sword. I wish that was an option. It's like, yeah, I kind of don't give a shit about this. Can I just have the blade? The thing? And they're like, no, fuck you. I was like, okay, I can just kill you and take it. And he's like, and then boss starts. It's like, fuck. That would actually
I don't think you get the katana if you kill her.
I don't know.
I'm saying, I think she just goes away.
That's usually what happens is you get something from killing people, so. I just assumed it'd be a katana.
Corruption and the Kanehurst badge.
You got corruption.
And then respect.
Whatever the fuck a blood drug is.
It's what we get for invading and killing people.
The item of covenant.
Yeah, and then church guy's gonna hate us now.
Winston Churchill? Of course, I think he hates us already. We make YouTube channels. Of course, he's been dead for like 50 years.
Nigga.
He probably doesn't like YouTube.
Nigga. Nigga. Wrong fucking person. Talking about the person in the game.
Yes, because I was definitely talking about a guy who's been dead for like 50 to 100 years.
Yeah, because you just were.
Because it's hilarious. Winston Churchill is our spirit animal.
I mean, if you go with them, he like hates you. Huh. Because he's been, like, trying to find Kanehurst and try to kill her and blah, 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 blah.
So there's just no option of, like, yeah, I went with him so I could find them. Here you go. Here's a map. Go
well, you can
bring
find
me
them.
A katana and we're cool.
No, I mean, like, you can find them, you just can't join them.
Yeah. That would be kind of funny. It's like, I was doing this to one-up, to double-cross them. Bring me their sword and we'll call it even. Made things so much easier. Damn you, Soulsborne. Never make things easier.
Soulsborne.
That pretty much is. Wonder what the new IP is going to be called.
Mm-hmm.
Swear to God if it's goo. Green goo.
I think it's 18.
Green goos.
Yeah, it's 18. Shit.
That would be interesting.
It must be 8.
The next one is just actually on an alien planet. Which actually would be kind of cool. Fighting space monsters.
Yeah. I agree.
We can fight a... Where is my Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy Souls? That would be fun. Fighting the nine-titted frog-knack woman of planet Parsecs or some shit. I don't remember. It's been way too long since I've ever seen any of that shit.
It's been way too long since I've seen that.
Okay. I actually used to listen to the radio show, because, like, you could find, like, reruns of it. But I can't remember any of it, because that was, like, fucking 5-6 years ago. And they had a lot of weird shit like that in it. Although, it would be kind of interesting to find the planet of the space dolphins, where they abandoned the doomed Earth.
Did I just miss it or something?
And thanks for all the fish. With a space squid and a space whale from space. What are you looking for?
There's a bell where you can invade people, and we don't have it.
Yeah.
Dylan, Google it.
What am I can't hurt spell, I guess.
No, it is Bloodborne. I think it's called the Sinister Bell. Save those chunks for later.
Google. Ow.
Boy, I need a farm for some blood bombs. Jesus.
You can purchase it from the Insight Messenger after buying the small resonant bell for one insight.
Okay.
See, it's a shoppy doohickey.
Could have sworn I just found it. Whatever, that works. Yeah, there's a small resonant bell. Boom. Alright, we're all set.
Cue. Oh, sedative. What does the small one do?
That one is like,
Oh, is it the small soapstone?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, that one's like, hey, need help?
Anybody want to kill things? Yeah. It's the kill things.
Let's go for the... How much time we got? Yeah, sure.
We have 10 minutes. Until time. Take that, 10 minute long episodes of other people. Our extended cuts are your time. Because, you know, everyone loves watching 30 minutes of absolutely nothing. Or however long this episode has been, I quit paying attention from pretty much the start. Because that ain't my position. A view of the Spectre. The Spectre gadget. Doop 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 doop. It's like we have a show to do or something.
Oh, shut up. You know that's fucking important, so shut up.
I didn't even know what it was.
I wonder.
How goes your hunt? I forget the League's mission.
Fuck your mission.
Yeah,
so I don't give a fuck about you. Ring the bell in his face. Ha ha! I'm evil now. I am the evil watcher. The watcher of things that are not evil. Evil watcher.
If we don't get a bite soon, we'll just call it. Let's see. Don't eat pebbles.
Welcome to the letdown of an episode where nothing happens. And the point's
maybe I should have just not invited you down. What is with you today?
Kind of annoyed we had to wait till 7 o'clock to get work done.
That's not my fucking fault.
Then you should have said something this morning. We could have just done this, like, tomorrow.
I at least wanted a episode done today. God damn, you fucking whiny bitch.
The fucker, we have had all week to do something.
I have been busy all week.
Well, that's why you make time.
Yeah, let me just, you know, fucking pause time so we can do this shit 24/7. As exactly. Much as I would love to, don't get me wrong.
That would be nice. I actually would love to have the ability to stop time so I could take a nap. That'd be the only reason.
I agree.
Freaking time sleep. Whoever has that ability in the world, fuck you. Fuck you and share. Because you know somebody has it, but Lord knows if they told everyone, they'd be like the most... either the richest person on the planet from giving everyone the ability to time stop for a nap. Because I'd sure as hell sell that. Although, I guess then there would be the case of if you stop time for that person so they could sleep, they probably would not have the ability to unstop time. So once they woke up, shit would just hit the fan.
I forgot what this does. Oh yeah, that's what's your face's thing. Whatever.
You have a text message!
Oh, Jesus. They might be a little too high level for around here.
For this particular.
Okay, actually. We'll go to Kanehurst.
Hurstkin. And I can imagine what Kane means, but I don't know what Hurst means. There's one YouTuber, I can't think of his name, but a lot of his channel focuses on, like, he does a bit of lore of various games, which happens to include the Souls. But a lot of the things he does is, like, he'll take what the name, you know, like, what it would actually translate to, like, with Gwyn and all them, and then, like, try to see if there's any, like, hidden meaning behind that. You know, like what they do with Pokemon a lot.
Mm-hmm.
So, can't think of his name off the top of my head, but I'll have to look him up and tell you later, and you can put that in the thing. Because I do actually recommend, if you're into, like, the lore of these series, to look him up. He's not quite as epically obstinate as Vaughty, but he is an interesting channel. And he makes little doodles. Little doodles representing what he's doing.
Little doodles.
Represent doodles. Hood doodles.
Hood doodles.
The hoodles.
The hoodles.
The hoodlums.
Hoodles. Hey, boo, boo, boo.
I think we're just not getting a fight today. Tonight.
Yep,
there's a fight.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm about to freaking find one, dang it.
It found you!
Oh, trade blows there. No, I started reading slash watching that Hajime no Ippo anime.
Hmm.
You know what I'm talking about?
No.
It's the boxing anime.
Oh!
That's been going on since like
19... I've never heard the name, but I know what you're talking about.
Like since like 1980.
Yeah.
And it's still going on.
Yeah, that surprises me.
Oh, dude, it is so good.
I've heard nothing but good things about it.
Like, it is completely understandable why
it's still going on. It just has a weird-ass name, so I never remember it.
I don't know where the Hajime no part... I think no is supposed to be like a pause in...
It's like an operation.
Yeah, but I don't know where the Hajime comes from... But, Ippo is his name.
Yeah. And I don't know what the hell Hajime means, but that's just Japanese. So.
And he actually has one of the best, like, character developments, period. Like, he's weak, but then, like, he does... Like, he punches a punching bag, and he actually has, like, good strength. But it's because his, mom works like a fishing boat thing. So he's always carrying heavy stuff. He just doesn't know how to fight, he gets bullied, etc., etc.
Right. Oh, God.
And he's not doing it to, like, fight the bullies back. He just...
He's just a better in himself person.
Yeah, yeah. He just wants to better himself, and he found something that he likes to do.
What was that one? Have you... You ever get around to watching that Kenichi anime I told you about? Was that...
Yes, but I didn't finish it before Netflix took it off.
Ah, that's a shame.
That I mean, I could probably find it somewhere and watch it, but...
That was a personal favorite of, like, the athletic sports animes.
That was another one I can actually agree, even though I didn't really care for it at first.
Yeah.
And still didn't really get into it, was that, yeah, that guy had good character development. Like, he sucked completely, but then slowly throughout the series, he got better and better.
Yeah, and it's only, I want to say it's like a 12... Either 12 to 24, sometimes I can't remember those, but like it's a fairly short anime. And by the end of it, I absolutely loved it.
We're gonna call it here.
The Watcher has left you disappointed.
Yeah, well, we killed a boss.
True. You mean the other two killed a boss and we just gang-hoated, but...
Still killed a boss.
Anticlimactic Watcher leaving go!